Hello everyone, it's time to part 2 of GST multiple choice questions. This video is going to cover remaining 50 questions on GST. Okay, let's see one by one. And most of them are asking for Telugu version also, but GENCO examination is going to be held only in English. Don't believe the rumors that paper is going to be held in both the languages. No, if you take AP GENCO JAY examination, which is held on February 11th of 2018, it came only in English, right? So based on that, we can take it granted that TS GENCO JAY examination also going to be held in English language only. There is no Telugu language in the GENCO JAY examination. First question. What are the taxes levied on intrastate supply? In intrastate supply, CGST and SGST will be levied. Within the state, CGST and SGST levied. If it is interstate supply, then IGST and CGST will be levied. Second question. What is the maximum rate prescribed under CGST? Maximum SGST as well as CGST 20%. 20 plus 20 CGST plus 20 SGST. Maximum rate under GST. SGST is 20, CGST 20. That is approximately maximum 40% of GST. Who will notify the rate of tax to be levied under CGST? Who will notify? Who will notify the rate of tax under CGST? Central government Sumoto, state government Sumoto, GST Council Sumoto, central government as per the recommendations of GST Council. One and only option, which is the T, which is relevant to the CGST and the GST. The all the matter relevant to the GST will be taken by the GST Council. What are the supplies on which reverse charge mechanism would apply? What do you mean by reverse charge mechanism? Where service receiver are liable to pay, then it is called as reverse charge mechanism. Service receiver is liable to pay the GST. Normally, service provider will pay. In this case, service receiver will pay the GST. What are the supplies on which reverse charge mechanism applies? Under GST, notified categories of goods or services are both. Inward supply of goods or services are both from an unregistered dealer. So these both persons will come under reverse charge only. There are notified category of goods and services which are mentioned in the GST Act, and inward supply of goods from unregistered dealer to registered dealer. Okay. What does the liability to pay GST arise in case of supply of goods? When does the liability to pay GST arise in case of supply of goods? On arising of invoice, at the time of supply of goods, on receipt of payment. Under GST, the only definition, inclusive definition, is given that supply. When does the liability of pay to pay GST arise is that at the time of supply of goods only. What is the time of supply of goods under CGST Act 2017? Date of issue of invoice, time and value of supply 23 Indirect Taxes Committee, date of receipt of consideration by the supplier, date of dispatch of goods. Answer will be earlier of A and B, date of invoice or date of receipt of consideration. That means date of payment. Can the recipient avail the input tax credit for the part payment of amount to the supplier within 180 days? He can't. No, he can't until full amount is paid to the. If he paid only part amount to the supplier, he is not eligible to take input tax credit. In order to take the input tax credit, the recipient must pay the amount full amount to the supplier, then this is the condition which is mentioned under input tax credit conditions. There will be four condition. Under that, one condition will be full payment should be made to the supplier. Whether credit can be availed without actual receipt of goods, where goods are transferred through transfer of document of title before or during the movement of goods. Whether credit can be availed without actual receipt of goods, where goods are transferred through transfer of document of title before or during the movement of goods. In specific instances, it means in specific cases he can get the credit of it, because he is transfer the title. Whether depreciation on tax component of capital goods and plant and machinery, and whether input tax credit is permissible. Depreciation and tax of component of capital goods and plant and machinery, ITC, permissible or not. Input tax credit is eligible if depreciation and tax component is not availed. If depreciation and tax is not availed, then he can get ITC. Any input tax paid on purchase of goods or services by an assessee for employees is eligible. Yes, on the services notified which are obligatory for an employer to provide its employees under any law for the time being in force. Under any law for the time being in force. Next, an assessee obtains a new registration, voluntary registration, change of scheme from one composition to regular scheme. Sorry, change of scheme from composition scheme to regular scheme and from exempted goods to taxable goods or services, it can avail on inputs lying in stock. What is the time limit for taking the said credit? From the date of invoice, 1 year will be taken to maximum 1 year will be taken from the date of invoice. Okay, next. Can the unutilized input tax credit be transferred in case of change in the constitution of business? It will be transferred only if there is a provision for transfer of liability. Eligibility of credit on capital goods in case of change of scheme from composition scheme to regular scheme. Yes, immediately before the date from which he becomes liable to pay tax under regular scheme. Eligibility of credit on capital goods in case of change of scheme from composition scheme to regular scheme. Which of the following persons can opt for composition scheme? Those persons mentioned under composition scheme section, those only eligible to opt for composition scheme. That means less than 1 crore aggregate turnover, less than 1 crore should be there. In this case, person making any supply of goods which are not levable to tax under this act, person making any interstate outward supply of goods, person effecting supply of goods through e-commerce operator, all these persons are excluded from the composition scheme. So none of the above. What is the threshold limit of turnover in the preceding financial year for opting to pay tax under composition scheme? Actually, this is not 50 lakhs. It is amended. It is amended. We can change this to 1 crore. Rupees 1 crore is the maximum limit for composition scheme. To opt composition scheme, the aggregate annual turnover should be less than the rupees 1 crore. Instead of 50 lakhs or 75 lakhs in previous, it was amended as 1 crore. What is the rate applicable under CGST to a registered person being a manufacturer opting to pay taxes under composition scheme? it is not 1%, it is amended as CGST 0.5% and GST also, SGST also 0.5%. This we can make change as 0.5%. For composition scheme, opting less than 1 crore should be there, from 75 or 50 lakhs to 1 crore it is amended, and from rate 1% to 5% it is decreased. Total CGST and SGST should be 0.5 plus 0.5, 1%. For only CGST 0.5%. Okay. What is the rate applicable under CGST to a registered person being a hotelier opting to pay taxes under scheme? Hotelier in the sense restaurant holder. He is liable to pay 2.5% who opted composition scheme. What is the rate applicable under CGST to a registered person opting taxes under composition scheme, not being a manufacturer or hotelier? Whether he is manufacturer or for manufacturer it is 0.5 only, and other than hotelier 0.5% only. Okay, for only exclusively for 2.5% is for hotelier only. Can a registered person opt for composition scheme only for one out of his three business verticals having the same PAN, permanent account number? Can a registered person opt for composition scheme only for one out of his three vertical businesses having same PAN? He cannot opt for composition scheme. No. What is the time of supply of vouchers when the supply with respect to voucher is not identifiable? Date of redemption of voucher. What is the time of supply of service if the invoice is issued within 30 days from the date of provision of service? Issue of invoice or supplier receives the payment, whichever is earlier will be the time of supply, whether on the date of invoice or on the date of suppliers receives the payment, either of earlier of a, whichever is earlier. What is the time of supply of service in case of reverse charge mechanism? Date on which the payment is made to the supplier or date immediately following 60 days from the date of issue of invoice. Date either of the earlier, in both the cases earlier of A and B should be taken in case of reverse charge mechanism. Time of supply. What deductions are allowed from the transaction value? Discount offered to customers subject to conditions. If the goods are supplied to related persons, then how should the taxable person ascertain the value of supplies? Seek the help of the GST officer. Use the arm's length price as required under the income tax law. Arm's length price means where the buyer willing to buy and the seller willing to sell. That is what I mean by arm's length price. Refer the rules which will be prescribed for this purpose. He has to look into the matter rules which for this purpose. Whether definition of inputs includes capital goods? No. Input includes only raw material. Capital goods should, input should not include capital goods. Both definitions are different. It is mandatory to capitalize the capital goods in books of account. Yes, 100% capital goods should be capitalized. What is the time limit to claim the ITC? Till the date of filing annual return, due date of September month which is following the financial year, earliest of ARB, latter of ARB. Maximum time limit to claim ITC. earliest of A and B till the date of filing of annual return, that means December 12th month, end of 31st December or due date September month, which is following financial year, whichever is earlier should be taken as time limit to ITC. Next, proportionate credit for capital goods is allowed. Proportionate credit for capital goods is allowed for business and non-business purpose. Capital goods is allowed for business and non-business purpose also. Exempt supply under section 17, apportionment of credit includes exempt supplies. Exempted supplies, reverse charge supplies, transaction in security, sale of land, sale of building. Banking company or financial institution have an option of claiming eligible credit or 50% credit. Banking company or financial institution have an option of claiming eligible credit or 50% credit. Can banking company or financial institution withdraw option of availing actual credit or 50% credit anytime in the financial year? No. Can a banking company or financial institution withdraw option 50% credit anytime in the financial year is not right. In case of compulsory registration, input tax credit can be availed on. Input tax credit can be availed on stocks held on the day immediately preceding the date from which he becomes liable to pay tax under provisions of this act, provided application for registration is filled within 30 days from the due date. In case of voluntary registration, ITC can be availed on stocks held on the day immediately preceding the date of grant of registration under the provisions of this act. This is provided preceding the date from which he is liable to pay the tax. This is preceding the date from the date of grant of registration. Okay. The limit, time limit beyond which if goods are not returned, the time limit beyond which if goods are not returned, the inputs sent for a job work shall be treated as. Time limit beyond which if goods are not returned, the inputs sent for job work shall be treated as supply. 1 year will be for goods and 3 years for service. The time limit in case of job work is 1 year. If beyond the 1 year, it will be treated as supply goods. In case of services, beyond 3 years, it will be treated as supply of service. Principal entitled for input tax credit on inputs sent for a job work. If goods sent are returned within 1 year, if goods sent are within 1 year, goods sent returned within 1 year, job work, as I already discussed in previous question. Is the principal entitled for credit of goods, though he has not received the goods and has been sent to job worker directly by vendor? Yes. In the case of input service distributor, whether distributor and recipient should have a same PAN? Yes. Input service distributor, whether distributor and recipient should have same PAN? Yes. Can the credit distributed by an input service distributor exceeds the amount available for distribution? Can the credit distributed by an input service distributor exceed the amount available for distribution? How can it exceed? The credit attributable to a particular recipient shall be distributed to only to that recipient. A person is entitled to take credit of input tax as self-assessed in the return and credited to credit ledger on provisional basis only. In case of self-assessment, there will be two choices. Either he can self-assess and provisionally he can file the return. Creditor to e-credit ledger on provisional basis only. Where the application for grant of registration has been approved, a certificate of registration in dash shall be made available to the applicant on the registration form number 6 common portal. In the website, common portal will be there. Form GST REG06. Which of the following below statements are incorrect in finding out effective date of registration? Date of issue of certificate of registration will be the, sorry, which is incorrect. From the date on which a person become liable to registration, where the application is submitted within 30 days from such date. Date of grant of registration, where application submitted after 30 days from such date. From the date of grant of provisional registration in case of person registered under earlier law. Date of issue of certificate of registration. Effective date of registration would not be certificate of registration issue date. Can a person apply registration to pay tax under section 10 for any of his business verticals at his choice? No, all of his other business verticals also should have obtained the registration for paying the tax under section 10. A unique identity will be allotted to the following person upon submitting an application. All the taxable person can apply, only unregistered person can apply. Specialized agency of the UNO or any multilateral financial institution or a consulate or embassy of foreign countries. This will be the answer. UIN, unique identity number, will be allotted to the following person upon submitting an application. Specialized agency. Every registered taxable person shall display his certificate of registration on prominent location at his principal and every other place of business, also GSTIN, GST TIN, shall be displayed on the name board at the entry of such places. Yes, above the statement is correct. Every GST taxpayer should display their name and GSTN number at the front of their business place. Under what circumstances physical verification of business premises is mandatory? Physical verification of business premises is a discretionary power of the proper officer. If he found any discrepancy in the GST returns, he may come and physically verify the business premises. It's his option, proper officer option. State which of the following statement is correct in respect of obtaining a separate registration for business verticals. Person shall obtain a separate registration for each of his verticals. Business which has centralized registration under existing act shall obtain a separate registration in each of the state form where it is making taxable supplies. Tax invoice must be issued by registered person not paying the tax under composition scheme. Law permits to collection of tax on supply of affected prior to registration but after applying for registration. Yes, but only an intrastate supplies if the revised invoice is raised within 1 month. Law permits collection of tax on supplies affected prior to registration but after applying for registration. Yes, on all supplies if the revised invoice is raised within 1 month. So this is all these 50 questions. So if you like the video, please do subscribe and share and give motivation to us. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to share, subscribe and like. If you have any doubts, please comment in the comment section.